walking through the plains of Africa, we came across a watering hole.
Really felt to have a drink, we felt something we didn't know.
Only saw the eyes and ears and thought it might be dangerous.
Was underwater, but then it came
out of the water. There it was. It was a
hippo.
The largest hippo ever seen.
When we try to introduce ourselves, saw something you'd never believe.
The hippo started to dance around like a ballerina on the stage.
And hardly ever touched the ground.
Light on the street, there it was. It was a
hippo.